As you all saw, Blue Water Gear just launched the new soft plastic brand in South Africa called Nikko Baits. I'm going to quickly go through unboxing with everyone of the five main new lure designs that came in. So the first one is called the Nikko Winnow. So this is a 3.75 inch paddle tail swim bait. So it comes in a cool clamshell, as you can see. Keeps those tails straight. I'm going to give everyone a nice look. So it's a nice size, nice small size. It's nice little ribs. What makes Nikko so cool? There are several reasons, but one thing that I think is quite amazing, and there are products like this on the market, but I think it's cool that there's someone new doing it. So Nikko's plastisol also stretches, makes it very durable, similar to the brand Z-Man, I'm sure we all know about. It's the same lure, just in white. Give you guys some other angles. So like I said, Nikko are from the JDM market, so it's a Japanese brand, and their plastics are quite cool, so I'll grab it at the thinnest point there, and I'll just pull it, so I can't really, it's out of the screen, so I can't really show you, but it is quite cool. What I like about this plastic also from an environmental background, it's swallow safe, so it doesn't harden in the fish's stomach, so it'll not cause as many fish deaths. I can't say it can't cause any, but I'm sure the fact that it doesn't harden makes it easier for the fish to still consume and pass natural food while the bait is potentially in its stomach. I'll go over to the Nikko Crawl, 3.2 inches. I like this, also in a clamshell. This color is called Mudbug. The other two colors were Fusion. And the white one was Milky Way. So the Nikko Crawl in Mudbug. So this imitates, obviously, it'll, in our waters, it'll imitate a crab. We don't really have these kind of lobsters or crayfish, as they would call them. We have some exotic ones. And again, looks freaking awesome. Like you can, I'll be making some different videos showing how to rig these baits differently. But this is just to show the first look at the products. So again, just that elastic, I'll grab the smallest piece there, pull it in, even though it's so thin, it doesn't break. So it makes it quite durable. So the price will be more than your normal plastic because it's more durable. But if you go work it out, you'll see that even though, like I said, it's more expensive, it'll catch more fish, so you'll pay more for the packet of five or whatever, but you'll be able to catch more fish from each packet. And there's three other lures. This is called the Helgemite. So for the Afrikaans people, that I just thought about it when I thought about Helgemite. You can say Nikko Baits, your friend Nikko Baits, of Nikko in English. So this is called the Helgemite. This will be an awesome lure, I think, for smallmouth, because there's various colors. But this is also a good winter bait on a Ned head. But again, those small little appendages, and they don't break. So this is the Nikko Helgemite. Also, all of them are stretch, so they don't have salt. So they all float, which is an advantage and a disadvantage. If you like fishing weightless, I've seen videos where they fish the winner weightless, and that's flipping awesome. Top water action on that swim bait. So they come in these little packets. I'll show you. This is the other one. It's called the Super Ned. So they come sealed. You actually have to use a scissor to open them. So this is the Super Ned, another cool finesse, mainly winter bait. It's called the Super Ned. It's also the fusion color. I like it because it's an all-round color. It's a green pumpkin with some gold, red, and black flake. So that'll work perfectly on a Ned head. Ned style bait. And the last one is called the Leech. 3.8 inches. Also in the fusion color. So this could work well on drop shot. Can use a shaky head. Can use a Nikko. Or Nikko. Since this is called Nikko. So again, the stretchy. So I'll show you guys how it looks. And like I said, don't let the price scare you off. The winners are, for instance, 200 Rand for five. If you look at other paddle tails, you'll pay around 120 for the same amount, but these will last you five times more. So it's worth the extra money. And that's it. Five new lures from Nikko Baits, brought to you exclusively by Blue Water Gear in South Africa. Okay. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.